Morning, I'm Darren Wright in the WOWO newsroom with a look at your top stories. Strong storms that pushed through the area spawned a couple of tornadoes. We've got more details on those. One of the entryways to downtown Fort Wayne is about to get a facelift, and a former head pro at the Fort Wayne Country Club and local sports legend has died. Those stories and more all afternoon on 1190 WOWO and 107.5 FM, and all day at WOWO.com.